you're on your own, and your family kick you out of the house. Working part-time at diners, saving money for college, at least you're passing with B's, so it's no real tragedy. In the dark room, developing photographs, I decided to kiss you, but it felt like a downer, since you left in a hurry, didn't speak for a week. Then you finally called and said that we should meet. It's not quite what I expected from you. I never thought that you even liked me, but it was just a little kiss, and I'm ready for more. We made out on the pier, and the sewage drag you straight to my heart. At least 3 years ago, when I were out from India, wearing Moorish clothes, you're the first thing I noticed. You're the pearl in my heart, the golden.